The start of Tokelau Language Week was marked with a get-together in Porirua. Wellington is home to the country's largest Tokelau population, and celebrations were kicked off by the Atafu community. They got together to celebrate New Zealand Tokelau relations as well as highlight the rapidly declining number of Tokelau language speakers nationwide. Matawala President Les Atoni encourages young Tokelauans to get more involved throughout the year.
We don't want to make the Tokelau languages a one-off week. We want to look at programs. We have programs up here during the year up here at Matawala. We have our gatherings, our annual gatherings up here where the culture is important and the language is spoken, so we want more of the young people coming up here and again, being amongst our adults.
Around 7,000 Tokelauans currently reside in New Zealand.